this is Ryan from My Web Design Source. I wanted to talk about free websites. Now, I am a web designer and my income depends on people wanting to build a website for them. But I wanted to just share something about how you can actually get free websites, because one, I came from a time where I didn't know anything about websites. And when I started back in 2001, I didn't hire a web designer. I just kind of learned it on my own and looked at what were things available for me that where I can understand and easily implement. So I wanted to share this to many of my clients or people that call me inquiring about my service. And the reason is some people are just starting out or they don't have a budget for, you know, making their website, but that shouldn't stop you in pursuing your venture, your online venture, in making a website and hopefully making some sort of money or getting your exposure out there to the people that are searching for your services or your products. So if even, like, for example, Google and put in free websites, you'll see here that there's a lot of people out there or companies that are doing that. There's WIX.com, there's Intuit.com and Homestead, there's Web.com, there's also, you know, Website Tonight with GoDaddy, where you can pay some hosting and some sort of fees. When I first started, I started in Yahoo Stores, where I built my first online store, and, you know, I had to pay like a monthly fee, I think, of $29. Set up my PayPal, put up some pictures of my own, and I was able to sell successfully the products that I was selling. And one of them is actually this. It's called a remote control, micro remote control cars. And I had tremendous success when I sold this back in 2001 through Yahoo Stores. And, you know, I've never built a website back then before, nor did I not know HTML, but I was able to do it. So I highly encourage you to, if you're starting out, to see what's out there that you can do. And again, you're not in the mercy of a web designer these days. They're so easy to do, and it's like click and drag. One of the things I like to use is BigCartel. So I've referred to my clients who are starting out their own website to use BigCartel.com, and they'll be able to have some sort of payment fees, depending on how many products you have, integrate your PayPal easily. And you can do that yourself. Now, why am I going to say, you know, you don't need my service? Well, you know, for the people that are starting out, again, that's a great way to do it. For the people that are wanting to go to the next level, that's when you want to hire somebody like me, a web designer that does this full time, and also other web designers out there in your area, or, you know, a person you might know to help you out. Because again, to start your business online, the beauty of it is you're not, you know, you don't need to rent out a space. You don't need to sign a contract. It's just a web space out there. And again, if your product has the need, your services is needed, build a simple website. Put your phone number in there. Use your phone to, like what I'm doing with the iPhone 4, you know, video, taking videos. Use your regular camera to take pictures. And just improvise, just to get your idea started and, you know, get you going into that online entrepreneurship. And this is Ryan from My Web Design Source, and I'll see you online.